En Instagram, Facebook, si os ha gustado. La siguiente canción que viene se llama Hadas, es nuestra propia. Y bueno, para meteros un poquito en situación, va sobre una noche loca entre dos personas. El sexo es lo que nos importa. Así que, come on. Pero antes que nada, esta, ¿quién se la sabe? ¿Quién ha visto esta serie?
¡Viene!
Muchísimas gracias. Bueno, para esta siguiente canción me gustaría la colaboración del maravilloso público que tenemos esta tarde. Son unas palmitas, es fácil. Y la canción también os la vais a saber, seguro. Así que este ritmo, ¿vale?
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's burning me up to die. Finally I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shoe bay. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out to die. This card is of your love, reminds me of a mistake. I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in the depths of despair, making home right there with my soul home we share. This card is of your love, reminds me of a second. Me thinking that we almost had it all. This card is of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feel it. We could have had. To find look to you for, turn my sorrow into trust it go. You pay me back in kind and reaches what you sow.
Conciertos es la que más me gusta, ¿vale? Y es presentar al resto de las ladies. Así que qué mejor que con un rockabilly. A mi derecha, con el bajo. Da igual que lo veas aquí en el Black Note, en la China, en Pekín, en Hong Kong. Siempre lo vas a ver ciego. Él es Lady Diego. A la batería, con Lady Paula. A la guitarra, da igual qué cuerda le des, sea del revés, de arriba del revés. Él es Lady Andrés. Muchísimas gracias. Bueno, vamos a sacar una más. No queríamos decirlo, como no os animabais a decir otra, ya os lo informamos nosotros. Nos habíamos preparado otra. Bueno, pero mientras hacen el cambio, porque ahora no es un cambio de instrumentos, ahora os vais a ver. Pero bueno, aprovecho para agradecer principalmente a Morset, porque han sido los responsables de que estemos hoy aquí. O sea, que un fuertísimo aplauso, por favor. ¡Pero bueno! Aunque seamos pocos, que se oiga. Bueno, y también a Black Note. O sea, también muchísimas gracias, porque ha sido un descubrimiento para nosotros también el lugar. Y nada, bueno, la siguiente canción se... es como el sello nuestro, ¿no? Que es ponte optimismo por bandera. Ante todo, pase lo que pase, siempre optimismo por bandera. Así que, con vosotros, ¿cómo está? Súbetelo más. ¿Cómo se escucha el ukelele? Un check-in así, rapidito. ¿Se oye? ¿Se siente? Bueno, las cosas del directo. Bueno, como veo que hay gente nueva, que poco a poco, es que tampoco veo mucho porque tengo el foco. Pero vuelvo a recordar, somos Lady Luz Music, bueno, Lady Luz, Lady Luz Music en redes sociales, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, pues si queréis seguir. sí, por favor. Se escucha, hueva. Toma, ya te lo he arreglado. Perfecto. Bueno, con todos ustedes y sin más dilatación, bailando sobre la tormenta. Trazado. ponte optimismo por bandera. Ponte optimismo por bandera. Ponte optimismo por bandera. Ponte optimismo por bandera. Digo, ponte optimismo por bandera. Digo, Bueno, vamos a darle un poquito más. Ponte optimismo por bandera. Digo, vamos que nos vamos. Ponte optimismo por bandera. Muchísimas gracias. Bueno, hasta aquí hemos llegado. Ahora un fuertísimo aplauso para Morset, que son los siguientes. Hasta la próxima.
You're gonna sing. Just wait. I don't know how to take this out, so.
Yo, yo, yo. All right. For those that know, wow, these lights, I really can't see too much. But for those of us and those in the back, you guys can grab Julie and everybody. This is an Amerset show. We require everyone to be up closer. I've got to be able to touch you. Axel likes to touch people too. It's, well, we'll refrain from doing that maybe at the beginning, but I realize how it sounded. There we go. Let's see, we got people? Yeah, this is fine. All right. What's up?
I tried feeling once, but I couldn't take it. I'm the one who's supposed to see the bones kept in the closet. My secrets are written onto these cuffs. Wear these words on my sleeve to keep my heart locked up. Too sarcastic, but I've got a death wish rolled up in my pocket. I'm too overexposed, you say I'm overdramatic. Still tongue-tied myself, so this may not end well. Tell me now, what do you think of me? How I'm falling apart, a love of misery. Fading fast into madness to be. I'm better off dead. I've lost all hope to get better. My disasters don't matter. Off the edge, down where my demons dwell. I left the key in the lock last night. A big one got out. So excuse the mess that you found me in. I swear I'm better. I'm locked in the basement, torture and taunt me. I know I sound crazy, but I can't feel anything. Go!
Jump! 1, 2, 3!
Oh, I don't understand why people cannot be honest with each other. It's not that they can do it, but you said she looked like shit.
She looked like shit.
Have to be an animal.
Are you serious?
Dude, we're animals, dude. Dude, we're animals, dude. Dude, you haven't noticed, but we live all the same way, like a monster away.
Okay, but are you saying we'd be better off
before
it's again?
Think about it, we can live this pressure. Think about it, animals!
Yeah!
Okay? Normally, it has to be an animal sound, but tonight, I don't care. Just do any sound. You're animals anyway. Okay, so you're gonna give me the best shout on the top of your lungs. Are you ready?
That was it, though.
Louder! Are you ready? Woo! One! Also, you're gonna know it as soon as we start playing. Let me turn a little bit. Can you tell them something so they don't get bored?
Something? I can tell them something, I guess. What should I tell them? I don't know what to say. Actually, you're giving me this mic over here, and I just don't like it. The lights are on me, and they're looking at me. Oh. Okay. This one will be a little bit interactive as well, where snaps and claps and things. I would do it, but I don't really know how to do music, so I kind of leave it up to the other people that guide me along the way. Anna's doing it. So we're going to start following her claps, and it's a requisite, because I know most of you from the school, so I know we can do these claps. We can get it. We'll take it back to ear training one, and we're going to get it.
Okay, everybody, you have to clap. The first one to get out of the tempo is gonna crowd surf, okay? Everybody's gonna do a huddle and you're gonna carry that person. Okay, keep at it.
They're pretty good at it.
Yeah, you're pretty good. Do you go to Berkeley or something? All right.
Keep doing it.
Tú sabes.
Hey, that one was out of tempo.
Sabes que lo deseas y sabes. Te trataría como reina y si quieres ser mi dueña,
pues ven a intentarlo
y con tus manos en te sigo. Muéstrame tu camino.
Ciego. ¿A dónde va? ¿A dónde? En la noche, la madrugada es joven, ven y súbete a mi coche. Fumemos en mi coche por las luces apagadas. Todo va tan lento como un tempo de balada. Yeah. ¿A dónde vas? Dime, ¿a dónde vas? Balas conmigo y luego me dejas atrás. Todo lo que pidas yo te lo puedo dar, pero primero respóndeme, ¿a dónde vas, eh? Oh, 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 oh. ¿A dónde vas? ¿A dónde? Aprovechemos que está ardiendo. Si tú quieres lo bailamos lento.
Tenemos solo la noche.
No, no tengas miedo. Aprovechemos que está ardiendo. Si tú quieres lo bailamos lento.
Tenemos solo la noche.
Oh. ¿A dónde vas?
¿A dónde?
On the vocals.
I'm a sucker for all the criminal things no one knows about.
Ana Marinko.
You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know it's hard.
I'm a sucker for you.
Tell you what, I'll not go anywhere, blind.
I'm a sucker for you.
Play a game with you.
We have a very, very, very fun game for everyone. It's very, very fun. Okay. So, Anna's gonna do a drum roll. We need to start low on the ground, and as she raises her volume, we now raise ourselves. We're at her mercy, though. She goes back down, we go back down. And that's how the game is played.
Ryan, get down.
Wanna be a
Play some music for these people.
I don't know. Do you want music?
No.
I mean, I just like noise. Like, you know, that's me.
All right, I can personally, like, seriously, thank everybody that came out. Yes, I know it's cold outside and it's everything like that. I appreciate it so much. Well, yeah, Anna's hot, but you know, whatever. It's cold outside.
Woo! So, and do you want to introduce the band or something? Like, you know, maybe we can...
That's what I was going to do. We have Anna. We have Anna over here on the drums.
Yeah!
She plays something.
Yeah!
We have Cody on the bass guitar.
Oh, yeah! The big guitar, babe! Trust me, he's a master of the bass.
And we have... I believe, seriously, the one and only, Axel Colt.
Yeah! Oh, shit. And of course, I mean, you know, we have my grandpa, I mean, Ryan yeah. Clure, in the white hair.
I would play something, man, but I don't really know how to play guitar.
Yeah, no, let's better keep it like that. Let's not put ourselves out there. Just make noise. Do you want noise?
Yeah!
Yeah! Kind of, but yeah.
We can make noise.
We can make them. Noise. Give them some noise, Anna.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Arena, sol, playa y calor. Chicas bonitas a mi alrededor. Hubo una fiesta al anochecer. ¡Woo! Tequila, ron, fuimos a beber. Y yo me quise acercar. Eras más bella que la luna llena y tú paraste en el bar. Con unas copas terminamos en el mar. I wanna see you one more time. I wanna be with you until the sun rises. I'm with you, I become a tattoo. Oh no. Alejó de ti y yo nunca te vi salir. No te encontraba por ningún lugar y tú paraste en el bar. Solo quedaron tus huellas frente al mar. Quisiera verte otra vez.
I cannot be with you.
Come on, let's dance. Let our hearts collide every night and make you feel beautiful tonight.
Let's make believe and feel these sheets with broken dreams.
Tonight we will see what fantasy can be. Your dreams and I look alive in your silhouette dances in my head. Honey, I'll take your bed and give you mine. Tonight we come alive. Nightmares fill my bedspread. Can you hear these voices in my head? Tell me now, do I scare you? Stars and broken hearts come together and burst into flame. Now you and I collide, make this night last forever. 'Cause I can't hold on for too long.
Everybody for being so hyped tonight. Muchas gracias a todos, de verdad. Gracias, Valencia es inolvidable.
Nos veremos pronto, así que prepárense para una despedida. Pero estarán aquí.
Bueno, el espacio donde está,
¿no? Donde se supone que están nuestros corazones, pero no hay nada porque somos unos vacíos de mierda. It's just a face. How to clap? All right. We're not gonna start until every single person does it. We're gonna be a long time here. Do it with the martini. Don't worry. It has to be in the air though. I have to see your hands. Yeah, yeah, just like that. Come on. Thank you.
color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around the summit of your teeth? Are there some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I've dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? There's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat till I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. If this feeling flows both ways, I'm sort of hoping that you'd stay. That the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you,
ever thought of going away? In front of you, cause I always do. Maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I've got have you got the guts? Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it shuts. Sit me down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just that I'm constantly in the cup of trying to kiss you, but I don't know if you feel the same as I do. Be together if you wanted to. If this feeling flows both ways, what should I hope in that you'd stay? That the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you, crawling back, crawling when you've had a few, but I always do.
Maybe I'm too busy,
just to go for somebody new. Now I thought it true. Do I want to know?
It's feeling for both ways.
Sad to see you go.
I sort of hoping that you'd stay.
Well,
now we're gonna let Anna take center stage. Take the set list. Take the set list that you punched holes through. Everyone's still alive?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good to know. I like that.
Hey, do it now. Hey, yeah. Yeah, once I was a boogie singer, playing in a rock and roll band. I never had no problems, no. Burning down the one night stands, and everything around me, hey, got to start to feeling so low. And I decided quickly, yes I did,
Well, they were dancing and singing and moving to the groove, and just when it hit me, somebody turned around and shouted, "Play that funky music, white boy. Play that funky music, black. Play that funky music, white boy. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music till you die. To understand this, I thought that they were out of their minds. How could I be so foolish to not see I was one behind? Hey! But now so much better. A step of every way. Yeah, I said I must go back. Singing and moving to the groove, and just when it hit me, somebody turned around and shouted, "Play that funky music, white boy. Play that funky music, right. Play that funky music, white boy. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music till you die. Till you die."
Wow, we have a lot of time. Yeah, maybe we can play the ones that we. Yeah. Awesome.
What do you want to do then?
Yeah. Do you guys miss the reggaeton a little bit? You know, like a little bit of like that Latin vibe.
Yes.
Like moving the hips and shit. Well, anyway, if you don't, we're gonna play it anyways.
Estuve haciendo cuentas de todos los besos que perdí la noche que me permití dejarte ir. Y ahora me doy cuenta que no me faltó oportunidad, que las noches eran más de las que pude imaginar. Y ahora me pregunto, ¿por qué no te besé? Teniendo tus labios tan cerca, si al estar tan lejos tus ojos en mí, mi mano en tu cadera, ¿por qué no te besé? Si era la hora perfecta, cuando me besó, no pude evitar que te dieras media vuelta. ¿Por qué no te besé?
quieres tanto a él. En tu mirada pude ver tus ganas de comerme besos. Aunque quieres esconder, yo sé tú quieres saber. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué no te besé?
Teniendo tus labios tan cerca. Si él estaba tan lejos, tus ojos en mí, mi mano en tu cadera. ¿Por qué no te besé? Y era la hora perfecta. Cuando él regresó, no pude evitar que te dieras media vuelta. ¿Por qué no te besé? Oh, oh. Ok, let's start again. Hoy me arrepiento como un perro en la soledad, tomando arrepentido, este ya es un vuelo perdido. Mi cama es la salida, tu piel el destino final. Él está en clase turista y yo en la high class. No te vengo a rogar, solo te voy a demostrar lo que yo soy capaz de hacerte sin tu ropa tocar. Vente, vamos a bailar, tu novio no se va a enterar. A ti me hubiera gustado llegarte, hablarte, tomarte, acercarte y besarte. Pero, salud. No tengo otro remedio. Yo viajaría en el tiempo para tenerte primero. Estás junto a tener de nuevo y ahora no me falten lo. Dame otra oportunidad. Este dolor debe terminar de una maldita vez. Por esa maldita vez. Yo sé que sientes lo mismo. Dime que sientes lo mismo. Dime que quieres lo mismo. ¿Por qué no te tus labios tan cerca y ahora tú estás tan lejos? Go! Oh, 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 oh. Por esta maldita vez, pero debe ser. Oh, oh.
You definitely know these ones.
You
so
know
sing
these
along.
And we require you to sing them. What happened?
You want
right,
that
go,
one?
Here we go.
Vale. Solo para ti, Maggie. Ella es Maggie. Everybody, todo el bar. Ella es Maggie. Le encanta ser el centro de atención. No saben cómo le gusta. Es más, mira, ¿por qué no te subes aquí y cantas una canción? ¿Sí? Si yo canto una, tú cantas una. Dale.
Spent 24 hours anymore, hours with you. We spent the weekend trying to get even. We spent the last nights trying to make things right between us. But now that's all good, babe. Roll that back, babe. And play me close.
Here we go.
'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me. Sometimes when I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah. Girls like you are funny. Yeah, me too. Love one when I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. Spent the last night turning the last flight to you. Spent the whole day trying to get way up. Late night trying to make things right between us. Roll that backward, babe, even play me close. Hey,
barely alive. Maybe you've taken my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive.
Having a band talk.
Stay still.
All right. On behalf of request, Axel has been summoned to serenade a sweet someone.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're gonna let him do that.
Ah!
Actually,
can I get the other uke? Oye, Diego, ¿me puedes prestar tu otro ukulele? Ese creo que está más adecuado para el pex.
Así que así como que quemamos tiempo, ¿no? Va a estar bien. Lo que cuenta es la actitud, ¿no? Ok, no, tal vez no. No. ¿Tienes un afinador? Aquí, ve. Ah, bien. Mejor. Lo siento, todavía no soy tan buen músico. Sigue sonando un poco extraño. Pusiste tu foto en el mapa. No, está muy raro. Creo que soy un poco tonto. We tried. No, but yeah, that's fine. Like this one. Right, but thank you. Para ti, Maggie, solamente. Así que canta conmigo, si no me voy a sentir muy tonto. Pusiste tu foto en el mapa, segundos antes de partir. Tú me propones cambiar de jugada y yo no me puedo resistir. Te juro, no me puedo resistir. Yo podría seguir adelante soltando esta oportunidad. Fingir que el alma no se me hace agua, dejar que otro tome mi lugar. Pero no quiero, esa es la verdad. No importa que sea fugaz, prefiero tenerte sabiendo que voy a perderte. Prefiero un beso de despedida que lamentar toda mi vida. Tenerte es lo que quiero con seguridad. No es justo si dejas cerrada la puerta de tu corazón. Mejor manos en la misma almohada que nunca llorar por nada. Oh, 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 oh. Lo que me gusta de ver tu belleza es que no importa cómo te ves. En la sonrisa tienes la pieza para poner mi mundo al revés y enderezarlo a la vez. Algunos piensan que debo alejarme, que enamorarte es pura vanidad, que si lo hago puedo lastimarte, que si te quiero te debo dejar. Pero me niego a una realidad en la que nunca te pueda besar. Tenerte sabiendo que voy a perderte, prefiero un beso de despedida que lamentar toda mi vida. Tenerte es lo que quiero con seguridad. Organicemos una pijamada para mi alma y tu corazón. Mejor manos en la misma almohada. Y olvida que existe mañana. Prefiero el miedo que implica quererte. Yo solo quiero tenerte. Por primera y última vez, tenerte. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Mejor dejemos la puerta cerrada, la mínima duda enterrada. Prefiero el miedo que implica quererte. 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 Prefiero tenerte.
Gracias. Bueno, gracias, Maggie, por pedirla y escuchar. Sure, so, changing moods.
All right, we'll have two more, and we're definitely changing modes.
We're definitely changing modes.
Do you wanna we're not gonna tell you what kind of modes, we're just gonna punch you right in the face with it if it's cool.
All right.
Are you ready? Is everybody in the band ready?
Are you ready? What?
Now. Now.
Yeah.
What? Not what you said?
No, actually, I don't.
Hey, why did everyone go away from us?
I know, I know.
I'm so
all right!
I'm so far in the back, I need to see you.
Anna, bring them back.
Guys, come here. Don't wanna be an American idiot. Don't wanna nation under the new media. I'm gonna
fuck America. What fuck do I do? Got attention. When I cry the alien mission. Everything is meant to be. Oh yeah. Every shot dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones who meant to follow. Well, that's enough to argue. A part of the redneck agenda. I'm getting into the propaganda. I'm singing along to the age of paranoia. Woo! One, two, three, four. Welcome to our new conversation. All across the alien nation. Everything is meant to be okay. Television dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones who need to follow.
Shows, you know how this ends, right? If you know what to do, please do it. Are you having a good time? Kind of. Do you want to have a better time? Do you want to feel? Do you want to feel something? Do you really want to feel something? Then you have to do this one last thing for us.
All I want is for you to know that I'm here. All I want is for you to know that I'm here.
wanna feel. Shout if you really wanna feel something. Do you wanna feel something? Do you wanna feel? Shout, shout. Terrified to close my eyes. Can you feel anything?
Thank you, Black Gnome, for having us, and thank you guys for coming and being awesome!
Guys, let's go to the artist. Guys, let's go to the artist right now to help our friend Noah. Where's Noah? Where are you? My brother, we're going to your concert right now. Everybody, come with us. He's awesome.